of your biggest jobs as an artist today is to entertain people. It's relatively easier to get your music out there right now.
The plan essentially is to say that, okay, can we effectively build out a live music scene in a very community sense in Bandra? So that allows us really to have now another stage where effectively the first time bands or bands who are just really fresh off, who want to move away from the college scene but are really not ready for the, you know, so-called commercial stage. This is some sort of an in-between stop where I think they can actually build their fans, polish their act, and effectively get a lot of people to see them quite early on the curve.
I think we found the right venue and therefore it kick-started everything. The thoughts and ideas have been there for a long time, but I think the venue was the catalyst in this whole thing.
We have a whole new set list happening today, and we're planning on recording this by the end of this month, and we've been working on it for a really long time, over 3-4 months, so we've been itching to play it, and yeah, I'm really glad that we're doing it over here. If I'm speaking to somebody who's into a heavier sounding music, there is something that I can offer him. And if there's somebody who's more chilled out, smoker, you know, I have something to offer him as well.
It's the problem of having a brother in the band. So you're the youngest guy, you get a lot of shit and all, and that also snowballs into a fight and a clash of egos. But yeah, we hope we don't end up like Oasis.
I think it's a different phase. If it was a year ago, there would be a different song. Right now, I would say Star Seeds.
It's basically about, before the dinosaurs, there were stars, and there was a mama star, and there was a daddy star. And one day both of them came together, and we had little sprinkles of stardust that actually formed star seeds. And they landed on the earth, and they formed the mountains. And hopefully one day we want to visit those mountains. They are in Santa Cruz, just behind the airport.
Playing the guitar because I wanted to, you know, put some music to whatever I was writing. I've been performing for the past 4 years. In Mumbai, it's been a difficult time for me, but then things like this, you know, are the ones that make me stick here.
I punched in my numbers and just fell with the music in me to come out with what seemed to be one with it, one with the song. I would have never thought.
I want to play as much as possible all around India. I'm just trying to be really strong on my fundamentals right now, rather than saying, all right, I'm going to go electronica, or I'm going to go rock, I'm going to make it sound heavy, you know, just fundamentally I want my lyrics to have a meaning and the music that accompanies it to really coincide with it and be radio friendly, but at the same time, when people listen to it, understand, all right, there's a lot of thought and there's a lot of musicianship going behind it.
Thank you all. It was a great night. For coming, and thank you especially to the guys who were organizing this, so this is brilliant.
One more!
Thank you.
They happen to be one of the city's bands that are actually getting a bit of traction. Some alternative pop rock coming at us. Show them some love. Kala Kampa.
Rohan and me started writing music about, I think, a year ago. And we used to write it in his building, in his compound. And we chose, we thought compound was relevant because of that. And also, colors generally with moods, like, sounds have colors, so
I've been asked a lot why I have fast forward on both hands and not rewind on one. But the whole point I got this was to kind of, it's like, it signifies moving forward and not like holding on to bad decisions or regretting things that you've done. Like, why would you waste your time thinking, I should have done this or I could have done that. You should always, like, based on what the situation is now, see what you need to do now to kind of get where you need to go.
A song that defines our band would probably be By Your Side. It's one of the first couple of songs we've written, and it kind of has all the elements that each one of us put forward, so that's our song, I guess.
And if you call me and I'll answer, you don't even need to call me twice. If you fall there and I'll catch up, cause I'll always be by your side. To all the people that he had heard you said out, make it better, you have my word. And to all the people that he made cry, he said I might be gone, but I'll be back in a while.
Is right now that this is what you get to do for money, and the worst thing is right now that this is what you get to do for money, because you don't get enough.
The best thing is there are people who are trying to create a certain venue, a certain system, certain revolutionary kind of thing in which people are saying, all right, there are artists, there are talent. Bad thing about it is it's still economically, you know, unviable.
The best and the worst thing is the struggle. Yeah. I guess, because it makes you, it pushes you, and it also is the downside of it, so.
It's hard, okay, I think for these guys to effectively find a style. But I think it's really interesting to see some of these people and how they're going about it, and there's truly great talent out there.
But we're still hungover with that whole international foreign band kind of, it's better when it comes in from the West. That's one downside, but old men like me and Sridhar are working at that, so hopefully it'll get better.
And I think we're early, okay? We're not where the UK is or the US is, where people tour for 2 years before they get seen and they, you know, get a recording deal. I think the plan here also is to get people from the industry. You know, you'll find even today at the crowd, there'll be people from the, you know, radio stations or from music television or from the media or from the online world who will help amplify these people. So I'm hoping that we can compress it, but this is a start.
Judging by the reaction so far, we are off to a good start. And this thing is going to grow. It's definitely not a commercial venture for any one of us, but there's a lot of heart involved. And secretly, we also have nowhere to hang on a Saturday night, so this is the right thing to do.